I've always admired Chipper from afar. You know, he was someone that I sort of followed when I was in the minor leagues. You know, when I first began in the minor leagues, I struggled a lot. And, you know, I was aware that Chipper had some struggles too his first year. So I sort of used that as not a comparison. I never compared myself to Chipper. I viewed that as someone that was able to turn things around. So I've been watching Chipper for quite some time.
I mean, just watch him play. He looks like he should be playing baseball. You know what I mean? I don't know how to really explain it. He just looks like a baseball player. The way he carries himself, the way he runs, the way he swings. Everything about him just defines a baseball player in my mind. What can you say? He's a Hall of Famer. He's someone that is going to go down as one of the greatest players ever played. That's says quite a bit about him. He's been as good as anyone in baseball, especially since I've been here. You know, at this level. And, I wish him the best. All the accolades he gets, he deserves. All the attention he gets, he deserves. All the great things said about him, he deserves. You know, we were talking about yesterday, you look at all these flags that they have all those years in a row and get to the playoffs. That's pretty impressive. You got to get a lot of breaks in order to win the championship. You know, the best teams, I think, make it to the playoffs. The hottest team, the teams that get a lot of the breaks are able to win. But yeah, we caught a lot of breaks throughout the years, but you know, Atlanta has a lot of things to be proud of. In this day and age, sports in general, not just baseball, you don't really see players stay with one organization because it's a business. It's not always the player's fault. You know, sometimes organizations move on, but you don't see too many guys stay with one team. Chipper's grown up here. What's he been here? 30 years? So everyone seemed to grow up.
You good, guys?
He deserves that. I think a lot of times consistency gets overlooked. But I think, I'm not saying that people here in Atlanta don't appreciate him, because I know they do. But I think you'll probably appreciate him a little bit more when he's not here and you realize all the great seasons he's able to have and all the wonderful things he's been able to do.
So you're not going to announce your farewell tour anytime soon?
I'm trying to make it through the day.